explore this idealist philosophy of flood and showcase that. This car is an example of that. It's flow is described through texture, and we took a lot of inspiration for the idea for nature, through magic wind through the deserts or water across the sands. It's that descriptive feel, like that vision or that feeling that you get from looking at the ripples in the sand or across the desert. And we wanted to find a way to communicate that, to give the car a feeling of motion.